Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video I will show you how to find out your forgotten Facebook password by using a computer. Now, in order to find out your forgotten Facebook password, there is one condition, and that is you should have saved your Facebook password in the browser. You might use Chrome browser or you might use Firefox browser, but you need to save the password. So let me open Facebook at first. Let me log into my account. So once I log into my Facebook account, now you can see the browser is asking me if I want to save my password. So I will select save. So if I have saved the password and if I have to find out the password later on, then what I will do is I will go to Chrome, I will click on this more option, then I will go to settings. After that, there is an option here, autofill. Click on it. Then if you see, there is an option here, passwords. So click on it. And at the moment, if you see under this saved password, I have facebook.com, and this is the password that is saved. So if I have to save this password, then I will click on this eye icon here, and then I have to enter the password which I use to log into my computer. So this is the password for my Facebook account. Now remember, if other person also knows the password to log into your computer, then they will be able to see your Facebook password. So make sure that the password that you use to log in, you only know the password.